see through the eyes of a top forensic psychologist.
It's kind of what Sherlock Holmes does. You're given a set of facts, and you have to reconstruct what went on in a person's mind right at the point at which they did a horrible act.
Online and on television, stories inspired by the cases and life of Dr. Barbara Kirwin.
Tell me about the first one.
Kimberly.